Welcome to our channel. In the video, we have 11th max unit 10 exercise 10.4 question number 19. Find the derivative of sine x square with respect to x square. So, this is one of the important 2 marks problem. Okay. So, kuduthirukra function enna eduthukrambina, let u is equal to sine x square and v is equal to x square. So, we find out du divided by dv. So, the epdi define pannikla, du divided by dx and whole divided by dv divided by dx. Nama calculate pannikla. Okay, va. Appa u with respect to x ku pannumbodhu na kidaikum du divided by dx, which is equal to first sine pannikla. Appa enna varum cos square sine x square vandruma. Ena differentiation of sine x is equal to enna varum cos x. Appa x square irukku idhukku appuram pathina inga x ku panumbodhu enna kidaikna 1 kidaikum inga na irukku x square appa x square differentiate pannaamna 2x which is equal to 2x into cos square cos x square okay va cos x square ipa inda v differentiate pannikalam dv divided by dx is equal to 2x okay va ipa namakku enna venum du divided by dv is equal to du by dx and 2x cos x square the whole divided by dv by dx and 2x. Upon the 2x, 2x cancel it. Final answer cos x square. Either on the du divided by dv. Okay. You think book answer du divided by dv is equal to cos x square. In the u, v, you can do it. Suppose you have x square, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. So, we will do it. Variable. Okay. Va. Yes. Thank you, friends, for watching this video. In the class, like and share. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell button. Press for more videos.